Creating a resist involves applying a material to your paper that will not mix with water in order to prevent the paper from absorbing any color in that area. The material that I have used for my resist is a simple wax crayon because wax and water do not mix. And I actually already drew an image on my paper. So prepare to be amazed by my fantastic crayon resist.